as the last few move in, and that's up to $1,250 already. Light on, ready to go. This is race six. We're set. And they're on their way. There's pace from the inside, overpitched, headed off by Phantom Hawk, who runs to the lead, headed now by Aston Bella. Aston Bella and Phantom Hawk, two clear of overpitched, and then Spring Yankee between runners next. Canley Buster improving. Next run, Rosie. They're back at the tail is Full Bogan. They're on the turn. Aston Bella is going to straighten nicely, clear of Spring Yankee. Aston Bella in front, and Troy Murray's run continues. A double here today. Aston Bella first, second close. Run Rosie in a photo there with Spring Yankee, and behind those next is Canley Buster, next Full Bogan overpitched, and back at the tail, Phantom Hawk, 23.03 the run. After race number six, it's eight. Now two runs second out wide here. Four is third. So it's 8-2-4 and six. 8-2-4 and six. Number eight, the winner. Aston Bella, Troy Murray, Ray Border, a Fawn Bitch, March 2016. Bella Infrared, Canley Layla. Number eight first, second to two, which is Run Rosie for Gary Pigeon. A Black Bitch, November 2014, Lochinvar Marlowe Sand Surprise, and four Spring Yankee, Tony Henriksen, a Fawn Dog, June 2015, Casey and all Glynis Bale.